Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Turmoil from SevenSilhouette. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Really appreciate the support, but without further ado, let's jump into the description. Some skilled inputs are required, nothing horrible, think with portals. This map went through countless changes and iterations, and I think I'm finally done. There are timer delays attached to the gel droppers. You may notice it ever so slightly out of sync when the button activation. This is both to prevent unintended solutions and to make the actual solution easy to perform. Also, the map uses a custom white fizzler, which is a wall that turns on or off. It doesn't fizzle anything, but stops everything from passing through. Difficulty means hard 5, which is 7 out of 10. And there is a companion cube and some videos. Yeah. All right. Let's see what horrors await us. Is that the sort of thing we're going to be dealing with here? Oh boy. Alright, so we have cleansing gel. And speed gel. Down there. We have a hell of a load of freaking... Oh jeez, we got a lot of gel droppers. I'll go over here. I wonder if that's to prevent an unintended solution, perhaps. I don't know. It gives you more to stand on, so possibly not. But yeah. Hello, secret area. Just saying. Alright, so down here we have a laser. That will return that. Was that speed gel or was that actually... Maybe it wasn't speed gel. Maybe it was bounce gel. Yeah, it was bounce gel. Alright. Bounce gel acquired. What does that do for me? Now that. Unless I was to do something along the lines of this. And get across to here. Save. Okay. Okay. So next up we need to cleanse. Okay, so maybe that wasn't such a bad thing after all. To come out here. Now, is that delayed as well? That's the big question. No, it is not. Thank you. So, next question. Cube drops onto button. Plop. It's how do I get out? I could get out actually. Okay. So let's do something like this. And something like that. Alright, save again. Now we can take the cube. Oh, I need to jump from there, you divvy. Yeah, okay. Right. We're into here. Save again. Can I go up to there? Question is, do I need to go back to there? That's an absolute fizzler from the on-off concept. This. Well, it's not a secret area, that's just a return path. Interesting. Anything down here? How on earth? How on earth do I get something up there? I don't know. Alright, well. At the moment, I don't have a better idea. So let's go get the cube, right? I genuinely don't have a better idea at the minute. Unless... I need to drop that. Could potentially drop that. Drop it, take it under there and hit that, because then that will activate. That's all I need to do with this one here. I just need to activate it. Now the question is, how from here it's not going to work, is it? But that's what I need to do. I need to get the cube up here. It needs to fall from a surface. So, all right. So this is what, and this is what baffles me. Is there a way I can, like... I don't see nothing. And this route makes you fire all your portals as well. I kind of just want to almost get a null portal. Alright, there's something I just thought of. So I gotta do... Oh no, I don't need to do anything. Okay. So there is something I thought of. It's not going to work. Because I overlooked that fact there. What I was thinking was I could do something like this, go through here, fling across, refire here with the cube here, but obviously I can't get through. I can't get through the surface. Yeah, I can't move that cube. And that's where my... problem lay. Thank you. cube has to go through the portal. Or the cube has to balance, but I'm not seeing it. Because there is no flip panels or anything that I can like reset. I'm pretty sure having a bouncy cube isn't going to help anything. There is no way I can. There is no way I can take any gel. So I can take any gel, but it doesn't mean. I mean, I would just be like sat here waiting and hoping and praying that it freaking went through a portal or something. Which definitely doesn't seem right. Unless I did that. Okay. Well, that's a permanent deactivation. Okay. So now the question is, what do I do about the cube here? I could get gel here, cleansing gel. But how would I do that? The only way to get cleansing drill would be to move both portals, so that wouldn't really be beneficial or of any use to me. So, potentially, the other thing I could have done this cube, thank you. Alright, so potentially the other thing I could have done would be pull on there, jump down here, go up to here. Okay. But I would want the cube. I'd want the cube over there, in there, so I don't think that's right. But if I can't think of anything else, then that questions what I did to get the cube With the paint, like putting the cube through here, I question whether that's the right thing or not. Well, that went down like a lead balloon, jeez. I mean, I could just, you know, put that in there. And wait until it hits the freaking door. Once it hits the button with the PTI triggers, I can actually just get through here. But how cheaty is that? Oh, it's not a timer anyway. He's prevented it. Clever boy. See, the problem here is have to use both the portals to get back around to this side from here. Why would you do such a fiendish thing? Chance. But from here, there's nowhere else that I can see. So like I did before, I can actually, that might be it. Come on. There we go. Actually, it was pretty freaking simple in the end. I just had to do what I did first time around. Alright, so I can only assume that that is intended. That is the only thing I can think. So it makes me feel a little bit better in the fact that using the gel, the cube and the gel, the way I did that, that seems like that is intended. So that leaves me with a warm and fuzzy feeling deep inside. As for the companion cube, I don't know. Oh, sneaky. But you don't allow me to take it. How rude. How very, very rude. Alright, well, assuming I solved that correctly. Good stuff, SevenSilhouette. Definitely a bit of a challenge, that latter part, for sure, working out how to get the cube in here. Hopefully, everything is as intended. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any message to say, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.